Have some fun, especially for the little ones. Do a caterpillar. First time ever was on Blue Peter, we did Chris and Connie's crazy cress heads. But you can go larger than that. You can get an egg box, cut into strips, you've got three or four components, fill them with cotton wool, put your cress seed on, and then decorate it to your heart's content, and you'll get this little crazy caterpillar growing on your shelf.